Sure. Yeah, thanks.
Yeah.
Let's just stop here. And Chris, if I can just explain what I'm doing, like when I... Sorry, I don't hear the cellos there at all. We just landed at the third movement. Did the cellos play the downbeat? I didn't actually see. And if you
didn't,
I
was a measure behind. Sorry.
Okay, so there's those two bars of 4/4, and then that room with the cellos and basses. And please don't observe the half of section.
Yeah, I was gonna ask which half of the section.
The both halves of the section. Yeah, I mean, I don't think he was thinking of an orchestra of this size when he was saying half the section. Okay, so let's take the last two measures of the second movement leading into Adoro. this starts with great energy, and I feel like we hold the tempo really well until we get to 27. And there's something about that quarter note rhythm in the middle strings that just seems to slow the tempo down. So if we could like make a note, don't slow up at 27, keep the tempo going. Same thing at 38. Okay, nice. This is really beautiful music, don't you think? I just want to point out that everybody who's playing half notes, or you know, mostly half notes, that's all marked pianissimo. The folks who have this marked piano, in other words, louder and legatissimo. One more thing. Anyone who has something like the second violins have a measure 15. You know, bring that out, that moment. Use that eighth note, you know, very expressively. And there's a lot of and don't wait too long in the first, okay? So. Yeah, good. Let's take it from 9. Molto espressivo, second violin. Okay, here we go, 9. Okay, so there. Here, this is this, you know, beautiful E major transition out of this, like, very somber A minor section. And there's a little retard and diminuendo at the end of that. Mutes come off. And then we come into this. It should be still pianissimo, but no longer muted. And letting the tempo just move a little bit, you know, it shouldn't be quite as held back as before. All right, so I just would love to get that transition. Why don't we do it from C Sorry, I hear, but I can't quite make out the words. Oh, I see. It's somebody speaking a different language. No wonder I can't make out the words. Okay. Let's go to the last three bars of the Dona Nobis, of not of the Dona Nobis, but of the before 33. So 30, bar 30, please. Bar 30. It's reminding me at the end that time of the Stravinsky Apollon Musaget. I don't know if any of you know this piece, but it's a lot of activity, and then it has this like chordal ending, just like the way this piece ends. Nice. I thought we kept the however you were doing it, however you were paying attention or not paying attention to what was going on over here. That whole exultate held together pretty nicely, you know, with that whole